Denton Tower, freight runners 95-06, visual 1-28-11.
For the right down to 2-0-1-8-11, don't get your 3027, say about 2,000 for now.
Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck.
So one, Mike Fox, tell your traffic's on the right base, number 2 for 18 right, and clear, touch and go.
Denton Enterprise is a medium-sized, primarily business and general aviation airport located on the western edge of the city of Denton, Texas. The city of Denton is the north edge of the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. The airport has associated Class Delta airspace that underlies the Dallas-Fort Worth Class Bravo. Pilots headed for Denton need to thoroughly understand the rules and requirements to operate in this type of airspace. The traffic mix at Denton consists of everything from general aviation trainers used by the several flight schools located on the airport to large cabin class corporate jets. The diverse levels of pilot experience and aircraft capability make DTO a challenge for pilots and controllers. The airport configuration consists of a set of parallel runways with staggered thresholds labeled runway 18 left and right and 36 left and right. A full-length parallel taxiway is located east of runway 18 left, 36 right. All services and facilities are located on the east side of the airport. The airport has several ongoing construction projects in progress, and pilots are reminded to always check NOTAMs before departing home base. As with any airport with a similar configuration, the risk of wrong surface landing does exist. Since there is an RNAV GPS approach to each runway end, one mitigation strategy might be to load an instrument approach or GPS waypoint aligned with the runway on which you are landing. If you are unsure of how to accomplish this, refer to the operator's manual for the equipment in your aircraft. This can help you ensure you are on the appropriate final. The tower has established several reporting points to be used by the local flight schools, but are not published on the VFR sectional. If you are asked to report one of these, just advise the tower that you are not familiar and they will issue alternate instructions. If you are arriving after sunset, be aware that the newer runway, 18 right, 36 left, has LED lights and they are considerably brighter than the conventional lights found on runway 18 left, 36 right. One last note when arriving at Denton. If you know your destination on the field, advise the tower while still inbound. This will help ATC get you there as safely and expeditiously as possible. Denton has large expanses of non-movement area located on the east side of the airport. Pilots are reminded that they must have ATC clearance to cross the single, solid, single dashed line. At times, there will be numerous aircraft departing the airport. You, as the pilot, can help the tower by doing one of two things. Do not call the tower ready for departure until you are number one holding short. Or, when you do call the tower ready for departure, provide an accurate sequence number. This will help the tower get you airborne as safely and efficiently as possible. If you are ever in doubt about any instruction or clearance you receive, the easiest answer is to ask the tower. They are there to help. Being aware of the configuration challenges at Denton will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the ATC tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. We hope this short video helps you prepare for your trip to Denton Enterprise Airport. It is always better to know before you go.